Royal Troon's finishing hole.
Well, it's not just the 18th hole, Rich, too. It's 16, 17 and 18 because the prevailing breeze, especially at the Open Championship time of the year, which is the second week in July, is normally back into it. So you look at that 464 yards, that's well bunkered off the tee, three on the left, one on the right, into a puff of breeze, and you've got yourself a great finishing hole.